buying it at the right price. And that's something that would have not even been possible a week ago. The price of oil went down quite a bit, so we're going to fill it up. It's a good time to fill it up. I'd like to ask Mike Pence to say a few words, please. VP.
Thank you, Mr. President. It is, this day should be an inspiration to every American. Because thanks to your leadership from early on, not only are we bringing a whole of government approach to confronting the coronavirus, we're bringing an all of America approach. Mr. President, from early on, you took decisive action. You suspended all travel from China. You created travel advisories, South Korea and Italy. We screened all travelers from all airports in both of those countries. And on the unanimous recommendation of your health experts, you, at midnight tonight, will effectively suspend all travel from Europe. And Americans that were returning will be screened and asked to voluntarily participate in a 14-day quarantine. Throughout this process, Mr. President, you put the health of America first, but you brought the best of America to address it. And it's not just at the federal level. As you said, Mr. President, we've been working with states across the country. We issued broad guidelines from CDC for every American. But this week, at your direction, we tailored specific recommendations from CDC for New York, Washington State, California, Massachusetts, and Florida. And we've been in continuous contact, as you said, with governors around the country. Mr. President, you have forged a seamless partnership with every state and every territory in this country to put the health of our nation first. But today, I trust that people around the country that are looking on at this extraordinary public and private partnership to address the issue of testing with particular inspiration. After you tapped me to lead the White House Corona Task Force, Mr. President, you said, this is all hands on deck. And you directed us to immediately reach out to the American business sector, commercial labs, to meet what we knew then would be the need for testing across the spectrum. And today, with this historic public-private partnership, we have laid the foundation to meet that need. And for Americans looking on, by this Sunday evening, we'll be able to give specific guidance on when the website will be available. You can go to the website. As the President said, you type in your symptoms and be given direction whether or not a test is indicated. And then at the same website, you'll be directed to one of these incredible companies that are going to give a little bit of their parking lot so that people can come by and do a drive-by test. Mr. President, I want to join you in thanking Walmart and CVS and Target and Walgreens. These are companies that are synonymous with communities large and small, where people come together, and now they're going to come together to meet the needs of the American public. These commercial laboratories, LabCorp and Quest and Roche, have just done an incredible job stepping forward and are going to literally make hundreds of thousands of tests available and being processed with results to patients in the very near future. But it's all a result of you tasking us with bringing together not just government resources, which all state labs can now test across the country, CDC is testing, but you said, Mr. President, that we wanted to bring all the resources of the country together, and that's what this partnership really means.
So we want to also announce this new approach to testing, which will start in the screening website up here, facilitated by Google, where clients and patients and people of interest can go, fill out a screening questionnaire, move down for symptoms or risk factors, yes. They would move down this and be told where the drive-through options would be for them to receive this test. The labs will then move to the high-throughput automated machines to be able to provide results in 24 to 36 hours. That is the intent of this approach. We have seen it work just in our own United States, and we want to bring this across the continent.